All right, it is Friday. I'm on holiday today, so I'm gonna go into town here. Actually, a bunch of us are gonna go into town. The kid's grandpa is here, my dad is here, and together today, the project is, we're gonna build a kid's playhouse. It was my daughter's, well, not a dream, but she wanted a little playhouse that she could put in her room. So we're gonna go to Home Depot or Kent or somewhere, see if we can find some wood paneling to do a real simple kids playhouse. This is gonna be real simple and cheap. The idea is that it's gonna be something you can kind of collapse, fold up with hinges. So we're gonna get some paneling and some maybe 1x3 wood and put it together with screws. Something you can pop up in a bedroom and pop down, pull down if you wanna move it or whatever. So it's not gonna be real heavy, it's gonna be fairly light. So we're gonna go into town and get some wood for that, and hopefully we'll show you the project. So let's get to it. All right, where are we going? What are we gonna build today?
The little playhouse.
Little playhouse, that's right.
Well, you sit up really straight, and that way you'll be able to hold the wood up. How's that? She says, I'm not too sure I really like that idea, Papa. Thank you.